1, prepare for landing.
We're heading to South Africa for this one, and we need to get down there fast. A number of disturbing reports indicate the aliens are openly attacking civilian targets within a major city. Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
Preparing to fire. Got it.
Moving to position.
I'm moving to that position. I'm on it.
I'm watching. Moving out. Go loud. Approaching to engage. Can't kill him if you don't hit him.
Tough. Come on, poke your head out. I'm moving to that position. We can do this.
Position confirmed. Ammunition loaded.
The damage is superficial. Weapons hot. On my way. Say goodnight. Woo! 1.21 gigawatts, baby! Moving in for the kill.
I'm on it, Commander. No longer a threat. Moving to position. That's affirmative. Enemy target in range. On the move. Head for our ship. On it. You're clear. Move out.
Voices in your head.
Solid copy, Commander.
Ah!
Pinned down here. Shot wide.
Headed there now. Sleep tight. Target incapacitated.
Jumping. Headed there now. Hostiles down.
We're green to go.
Moving out. Scanning.
Ready to fire.
Identified target nearby. I'm on my way. You're clear. Go. Got it covered.
Heading to that location.
Double time.
Shh. You hear that? Ready to engage.
Another one down. Good work, Commander.
Your men certainly seem to have a knack for capturing alien subjects alive. I only hope they realize how important their work is in relation to ours. Please pass on my gratitude to our forces.
Remember, we will be watching.
We're coming down to the wire here. Now that we've backed the aliens into a corner, I think we'll see what they're really made of. Personally, I expect nothing short of pure desperation in their resistance. They've invested too much to go down without a fight.
Positive identification confirmed. Exalt cell location verified.
Been at it for days now. All I can think about is my bunk.
XCOM operative deployed against Exalt position in Argentina.
After going to all this trouble, the aliens are probably more than a little upset that we didn't fall in line like they'd hoped.